Here at Jerez, we look towards turn six, the dry sack hairpin at the end of the back straight in the MotoGP race. And we look towards the battle for third position between Jorge Lorenzo on the Ducati and Johan Zarco on the Monster Yamaha Tech 3 machine. Here we can see Lorenzo finding his way up the inside, muscling his way through against Zarco. And if this was your favourite overtake from the race, vote and share it on social media using hashtag overtake2.